are boiling away, and I'm boiling on an evaporator with a front draw, which I don't always do. And the whole evaporator seems to not be boiling as hard as it should be or as hard as it was. Particularly, my front compartment isn't boiling as hard as the other compartments. So I'm going to pop this door open, and I'm going to show you what's going on. Yep, exactly. See all of the open grates here? You're going to burn your hand. But you see this space right here? The fire is cavitating. All of this combustion air is too far away from the wood. And it's circling up. Look at how hot that is in there. It's circling up and over the top of our wood pile and out. It's not going through the pile of wood like we need it to. And I can just tell when this happens. I can tell by the performance of the evaporator. The first thing I'm going to do is just jam that full of wood and get it plugged off to get back to boil in here. And while I'm at it, I'm going to top off the firebox. But I just could tell. I could tell by the way it was boiling that firewood cavitated inside the firebox. It's after you run the evaporator for a while, you just start to pick up on these little things. And I've ran a lot of Corsairs, forced draft Corsairs. And when it was still boiling, but it just wasn't quite right. And I have learned that phenomena right there, of that firewood cavitation, I've learned that does occur sometimes, meaning the firewood is interlocked and structurally holding itself up over the top of the grates. And that's what we just experienced. And I'm glad we caught that on video.
It's like a dome.
Yeah, it's like a big dome. And now look, now we are ripping and roaring. And that's exactly what I was looking for. The front compartment boil is now equal to the other three front compartments. Hopefully that was plenty visible on the video. Because as the operator or as the camera person, we couldn't miss it. It was plain as day.
So, front draw off means what?
That means we're drawing off the front compartment of the evaporator. All of our premium, like high output pan sets, they all draw off the rear compartment or the center compartment of the finishing pan. And that gives you that advantage so that no matter what's going on in the firebox, your draw off is always boiling. And you want that to always be boiling because otherwise your instrumentation is not giving you the data that you need for drawing off.
Tell me, do you like the word cavitation?
I like the word cavitation. I prefer lack of cavitation, if you know what I mean.
You said the word cavitation a lot.
Well, that's what the video's about. It's about cavitation. That's the only reason we shot the video.
I think.
What word do you think I'm going to use?
I think at the beginning of this video, I'm going to make it into a drinking video, so every time you say cavitation, we all take a drink. Jimmy's yelling cavitation.
All right, this is what it boils down to. Get out of here.
This video, be sure to shout cavitation in the comments below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great videos and be sure to visit us at smokylakemaple.com. Thanks, have a great day!